There is nothing anywhere in the world quite like this fixture for pure, raw passion. Boca Juniors against River Plate. Buenos Aires is ready. Stay with us for our live coverage right here on EA TV. I'll tell you what, this is a football rivalry. Boca Juniors against River Plate here in Buenos Aires. And it's a privilege to be here to cover the game. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And Stuart, we always relish these duels.
Well, Derek, you only have to look around us to realise what this derby means to these fans. The noise is incredible. What a game we've got in store for us today.
Giving it a real go in the wide area. Crossing into the middle.
Oh, a goal! There it is! And the crowd stunned into silence.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, but just look at the space he has. Doesn't even have to jump. Of course, it's a good finish, but the marking is woeful.
Hansson. Fine use of the ball. Jorge Figal. We're getting the ball forward. Oh, what an opportunity! Ball is loose! And in the end, no damage done. And using his strength to shield the ball. Well, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. This could square the game. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Well, no way through. Cavani, and defensive play to be applauded. Beltran, Ezequiel Barco. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Really good challenge. Moving into the advanced position. Christian Medina. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Beltran. De La Cruz. Incisive pass. Well, he certainly caused all of that, but was never going to trouble the keeper in the end. Goal kick it is. Read it well. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. And with that, the first half draws to a close. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
What a vital intervention. And the danger's still on.
Cavani. Can he finish? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Not away completely.
Oh, that's a really good run.
And overcame the ball from the flank, but dealt with in the end.
De La Cruz. Beltran.
Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Getting forward. Opportunity to level it.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Casco.
Options in the middle.
And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Plenty minutes remaining. Now, what can they produce on the flank? But they dealt with the threat posed.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
Promising sequence. Valdez on the ball.
Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game.
Cavani.
Can he finish? Oh, it's a goal! A late leveller! Derby drama to square the game! And an atmosphere to match the moment!
Here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Looks more than decent.
Can they forge ahead? A goal! Late excitement! How about that?
Well, just look at this. Cavani shows so much skill to beat the defender, and then what a strike, the lovely half volley. It's so difficult to keep these down. This is a very tidy finish.
Well, the dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, late in the game here, they know what they need, and that's an equaliser. Oh, what a clearance under pressure. Had to react, and did.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time.
The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end. A great result.
Well, I don't think, Stuart, anyone can really quibble about what he put into the game.
Well, he was the best player on the pitch today. His movement, skill and work rate were excellent. And of course, what a time to come up with a goal.